There was an old farmer who lived on a rock. He sat in the meadow just shaking his rock. That some boys who were down by the creek, their feet in the water, their hands on their picks and playthings, and at 4:30, there came a young lady, she looked like a boar. The young creature, she sat on the grass, she pulled up her dress and she showed them her raspels and laces and white fluffy duck. She said she was learning a new way to pluck up her children so they would not spit, while the boys in the barnyard were shoveling chit and litter from yesterday's hunt, while the girl in the meadow was rubbing her cunt at the fellow down by the dock. He looked like a man with a sizable cock in the country with a big fence out front. If he asked her politely, she'd show him her cunt, a pet dog who was subject to fits. And maybe she'd let him grab hold of her tits with the movement so quick. And then she'd bend over and suck on his dick so tasty, made of butterscotch. And then he spread whipped cream all over her, whipped cream that she had left out on her shelf. If you think this is dirty, you can go f*** yourself. Home, home.